you doing on that PC, son?
I'm spending days designing the sewer system for my virtual country.
That sounds like an exciting and yet educational computer game. What's it called?
It's called Civil Service. Then I'll set up the utilities prices. You can also make up zoning laws.
Can you design traffic patterns to keep undesirables in the ghetto?
Totally! With the Civil Service computer game, you can anonymously segregate people and change voting districts to keep minorities down.
Wow, your character's taking some virtual payola and seizing some people's homes under eminent domain.
Don't worry. The virtual courts always come down on the side of big business and property.
That's great. Just like the real Supreme Court. When does the game end?
Never! I'm gonna play till I die!
Civil Service, the incredible bureaucratic simulation game. Now you can live the dream of being a real civil servant, virtually. Available wherever games are sold.
The final may be gone. The Apple Heart may be a JPEG. The concerts, definitely absent. But the spontaneity of classic rock radio lives on forever.
commercial. Time for me to do a little exercise to keep it...
High fructose corn syrup. Always in lots. Never have a spare moment with a bittersweet personal email device. Finally, be really productive. Get drunk and send suggestive emails to a coworker. Motivate colleagues by saying...
Hey, Clement, give me the good news. I'm just about happy with the eulogy my researchers drafted up.
Sadly, Stubbs, I'm not going to be able to disappoint you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional ketamite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon. Weasel.